so many of them are unused every single day. Like, every day. It's not like you come in late and there's no faculty spots, or you come in late and there's no student spots. There's tons of faculty spots.
I feel like there might be just a little bit too many, because I've seen faculty parking in the front and then the two rows of faculty parking there, so I feel like there doesn't need to really be that many.
Not that I'm aware of. I haven't counted all the parking stalls, so there might be, but...
Half of them don't even get used, or half of them are just being used by students anyways.
When I come to work, there seems to be an abundant number, so I don't know.
Yes, actually, I do. Because, and they don't use them either. They're like spread so far back, you know?
No, I think we have plenty of parking for the students, and teachers should get their own parking too.
So many unused faculty spots on any given day.
I think that the school thought there would be more teachers parking, I guess.
Yes, because there are people like me who are crippled, and it hurts to walk downstairs, but the closest one to the door is by the choir room, and I have to walk down a crap ton of stairs. Just kidding, it's like 10, but...
I don't know. Depends on if you want to walk farther or closer. I don't mind walking.
No, I don't think so. I think it's fine if students walk 10 feet more.
No, I think kids are young. We want to make sure they don't get fat. We're already fat, so you don't have to worry about us. But we want to make sure our kids don't get fat. And you can never determine from year to year how old your faculty is going to be, and sometimes they're older. They have a hard time getting around.
I feel like, yeah, because a lot of kids are late enough as it is, so I feel like there should be just a little bit more.
That would be a positive thing, sure. Especially on very cold days, it's nice to get right out of your warm car to go to a warm building.
Right.
So I'd be supportive of that.
So I just know my own little world, and I think we've got plenty of parking in the parking lot where I stay, so I think we're okay.
I feel like there's already enough close to the door. I don't see any teachers enter from that side of the building. So I feel like where there is, that's perfect for where the teachers need.
I think currently there's plenty, I think. Okay. I know. But I know faculty members are the same way. The closer we can get to the school, the better it is for everyone. The more enjoyable it is to have a close faculty spot.
Maybe. Yeah, I guess so. Because I guess it wouldn't be fair.
It's not just students that go to the school, you know. It's teachers too.
All right.
They're important too, I guess.
No, I think we're pretty close.
Well, the whole front parking area is basically a faculty parking spot, so...
70%? Most of them?
80%.
80%.
Yeah.
Like, 75% of the faculty actually uses their parking spot.
50 to 60%.
50%, 55%,
75%.
Maybe 6.
6%?
Just 6.
Six teachers.
90%, I think.
90%?
I think so.
From what I can see, not very many.
Not very
many. I don't have a specific number, but like,
do you have
not
like
very
a
many.
Rough percentage?
Rough percentage, probably like a good 50%.
I think all of them do. So when I leave at lunch to go grab a drink, I come back and there's always a student in my spot.
So you never have somewhere to park?
Right, then I have to go park somewhere else.
How many students use my parking spot? That's the real question. I'm pulling up and having a student in my parking spot.